start rigging out. Hey, did it come apart this time?
What?
Did it come apart this time?
Whoa. All right, you start unslinging. I'm gonna go knock a couple loose down there to grain.
All right. Thank you. I'll bet. Harrison, give me a hand. Take it apart right here. Yep.
Still already loose, Snip?
Yeah, it's all loose. Careful now. I haven't hammered it.
Okay.
All right, throw that rope on there.
Well, the tower's on it, so we can take it apart.
Just kick it over the edge there, sit. You can do it on your own real easily.
Here it comes. Okay. Want to pass that block up here, Garrison? Yeah, I stood on the catwalk.
Alright. You got her out of there?
Yep. Wanna start at the back end first?
Oh, it don't matter. Just gonna spin this fucker off of here and run it upstairs and make sure they got a thread protector on that head.
Good idea.
My ass, it's ready to get fucked up.
We'll tighten this up and then we'll start from the back.
So hold on, we're gonna tighten it?
Yep. It's tight?
Yeah.
Yep.
Cool, yeah, so we're set back. And we'll work this way. Lift.
Leave the wing half sticking over the catwalk. Because that's what I was going to put into the truck first, under the fuel box. Okay. So yeah, once we get everything else done, we'll back up in there. We'll throw the head in there with the guy in the loader, and then we'll slide all these in beside the head.
Sure. in there, cowboy. Which way are you doing it?
Sliding my way.
All right,
so I'll tip over.
3, 2, 1.
Beautiful.
Loose?
Should be.
I washer pole is broken again.
I saw that.
Yeah. Almost done. It's only 3 o'clock in the morning.
4?
4 o'clock, even better.
Head over and get it slung so we can get that in the truck.
Yep.